truck got sideways and almost got stuck coming out.